What's going on, guys, and welcome back to a new episode of Warsword Conquest Updated. My name is Dailyfix, and we are going to siege La Seek. Off camera, I went around the way and I fought a bit, mainly ran a lot. So, Ikit is doing absolutely quite well at the moment. He's having 140 units. Our other lord is doing very nicely, and I've replaced myself as the marshal. I also send out Luster, trying to make peace with the Sauron, but for now I'm going to send Ekid to tell the vessels to come my way. So we are going to wait here for some time. Hopefully the vessels do respond to my call. One did. Awesome. Yes, I did, and I have a new task for you. Follow me. Yes, this time you will stay by my side. Oh. Okay. Ah, I didn't think so. Go away. Is this what you call following me? Following villagers. Do I look like a villager? Follow me. For crying out loud. Ekit, what are you doing? We are going to siege. Now, this will probably be a very difficult fight. Sandrafts, 21. Phew. Very difficult indeed. The rewards are high. Look at that. 337 prisoners they have. So I'm really hoping Ekit will join us rather soon. Did he leave his castle or what? I will indict you for treason though. Don't think I won't do that. Oh yeah, now you come. Yeah, new task, follow me. Okay, so now we have all the companions, or no, all the lords gathered. I'm going to save the game really fast. Okay, return to the game. And let's hope this will go okay. Prepare the letters, do it. Will they join me? They must do that. Unless there's like a massive party heading our way. Oh, wow. Call for a meeting with the castle commanders. Surrender, your situation is hopeless. And we can hold for days. Yeah, I know. Oh boy. Let's see how this looks. Loading will be a bit longer. Oh, wow. Don't know how I feel about this. Yeah, we'll have to go all over these things. Wow. Archers. Infantry. Cavalry. How many archers do I have with me? 13. Wow. Stop being such a strong shooter. Wow, he won't die. Okay, we'll have to wait here. Where are archers here? Are they unable to come back any further? Okay, infantry, all disposition, cavalry as well. And I would say archers come here now. Do it! Nice! What I'm actually hoping for is to have a few waves and then charge in, because if we charge in now, we are probably going to be in a world of hurt. Especially with them, wow. Let's see if I can recharge my gun. Most of the archers don't even shoot anymore. Come here. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Infantry go. This is just no good position for archers. No good position at all. Cavalry, we go in. Wow. This fortress is really, really in favor of the enemy forces. New enemies have arrived. Charges of archers, charge. And we'll see how this will go. Wow, don't. So, where are the reinforcements coming from? Because I want to make sure we have this position. And I will clean up above here as well. Man, that arrow is stuck in my back. Bastard. Wow. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, hello. You look very, very good. Okay, so the enemy is coming from over there. That is brilliant to know, because that means I have to get the heck out of here. Archers on me. And yes, indeed, I want you to have this position. I'm also going to say I want you to stand closer. So we can fit as many as we have on here. Let's recharge your gun for a moment. And these pirate ogres are really going to do so much damage to the enemy. Infantry. Here, please. Oh, come on, guys. Let me pass. Let me pass. I'm your commanding officer. We do not necessarily want to have to fight with them. Infantry as well. Hold this position. What we want is our archers to do a lot of shooting. I'm going to focus on those scent wisps. Oh, that's a friendly unit. Please do not kill your own units. It's never a good thing. Archers, stand here, please. New enemies are coming in. Reinforcements have arrived. Just in time. Okay, nice, nice. Come on, guys, hold. hold the line. Okay, new stronger units have come in. Do we get some new archers as well? Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Let's see, 11. Not too much. No, this is not a good place for archers. I kinda, you know, it favors the defender, this fortress, I'd say. That was not what I wanted to do, though. Okay, this time, just charge. Because we are now doing what I was doing, that's making certain ducks. We are winning, though. Oh, and I'm trying to make it through this siege for the first time. At least it feels like the first time. Yeah, so many weak units. Oh, these green ones are strong. Well, not as strong as this large guy. I just don't see anything. Damn. Well, I think it is up to me to help in this fight. Let's get the shield up as well. Oh, thank you, Pirate Ogre. Thank you. Oh, look at him. Look at him going. Thank you. You just made my day. How is it going up so far? Shield up. 211 of the enemies have been killed. Okay, 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 back. Oh, wow. Okay, we are going to retreat. Okay. Abandon for a moment. And besiege. Do it. Oh, look at the bastard. Let's see if we can surrender. Your situation is hopeless. Oh, they don't buy it. Wait until tomorrow. Kind of not happy about these guys in there. Okay, he's eager to make peace with the unbeatables. Okay. So, let's go with a truce with the Lizardman Kingdom. You gain right to rule. And welcome back. We have made peace. Awesome. We have nothing to worry about from the Lizard. Oh, that's absolutely great news. Come on. And we are going to lead our soldiers into an assault again. This time, we are going to let them go in. Because I highly doubt that we have a lot of archers with me. And we're going to use our vassals' troops as, well, cannon meat. Ooh, Sand Wisp up there. Hmm. Don't know if that was a wise idea or not. Probably not. I have been known to make dumb decisions. For fuck's sake. Oh sh, damn. Oh god, I don't want to die. Okay, let's see if we can clear the arrows. Oh man, that really is not good. Like this, not good. They're focused on me. No. Okay, two down. These guys, they are strong. Damn. Damn. Okay, how is this going here? These sand wisps are probably annihilating my troops. Well, not really my troops. So, what I will do now is I'm going to let this go for a tiny bit. And I will cut back if we are going in again. So, give me a moment. So, my troops are still fighting, and I just had to visit this town. So far, we are doing rather okay. Hoping it will stay that well, but let's take a quick look around the town. Because it looks so incredibly well. Of course, you will always see things you don't like, especially if you're flying over it. But my god, they did a great job. I like that. So, what I want to show you is their starting area. It's located down here. And I might have said that this fort favored the defender, but to be honest, it doesn't. Because they have to go all the way up there, walk up this this staircase, and this is their weakest position, because my archers could stand right there, above here, and even from this area, and have a field day with their units. Now, what you can see happening at the moment is their troops are not really good leveled anymore, and you can see their numbers are going down rather fast. I believe that the companions troops have been, or the lord's vessels have been, able to knock out a few troops, so I'd rather not go out and into the siege again. So I will meet you at the end of this battle. So final enemy, and he's look at this guy. He is their top tier unit, don't forget that. But we won. Now, I'm hoping that this will annihilate the Sultanate. So, I got some troops here. Let's go on done. My companions will take the units. Done. And I'm going to give this one to Sarkov. And probably, we are probably going to indike Iket, because he's just losing too much relationship. Okay, let's leave for a moment. Has this done anything for us? Has this really eradicated the Sultanate? See quickly relationships. No, they're still on it. Wow. So there's probably a lord or two roaming around, and they are probably going to be a menace. We have made peace with the lizardman or the Sauron, and we are still at war with the dwarves. But that's about it. We got a very nice plot of land. We have at least one good lord on our side. And Ikit. And I'm going to end the series so far. I hope you enjoyed the series just as much as I've enjoyed playing it. And maybe in the future we might come back for a second season. Still undecided, so if you have left comments in the previous episodes for a mod, then we will start a new series soon. Anyway, for now, thank you for watching, and I do hope to see you next time. Have a good day and a very good night.